want to get back to this breaking news in South LA affecting a lot of residents. A driver slammed into a utility pole, bringing down live wires, and now more than 2,300 people in the area are without power. Fire crews had to navigate around these wires to try and make the rescue. This is a live look at that crash right near Western Avenue and 41st Place. One person may have been killed in this crash.